రాజమౌళి గారు,
థ్యాంక్
యూ సో మచ్ సార్. మళ్ళీ ఇక్కడికి వచ్చినందుకు ఎన్టీఆర్ అన్నగారు, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ సార్ ముంబైకి వచ్చినందుకు. నా క్వశ్చన్ ఏంటంటే, మీ అన్నగారు ఎన్టీఆర్ అన్నగారు, మీకే మీకు బిగ్గెస్ట్ డిఫికల్టీ ఎప్పుడు అనిపించింది సార్? షూటింగ్లోనా, అంటే ఆర్ఆర్ఆర్ షూటింగ్లోనా?
Okay, his question was
I understood the question. What was the biggest difficulty while shooting the film RRR? I've understood. Let me tell you, on set, before you answer that question, NTR and Ram Charan were always talking to each other in Telugu, in front of me. And I was always looking like one tennis ball, left, right, center, waiting for somebody to translate it to me. Now I'll start
no
translating.
No way.
Yeah.
No. There were so many times we really felt that, you know what, we should not talk in Telugu and make sure we speak in English or Hindi so that Alia understands what we're talking about.
No, you all were purposely
trying to. Maybe we were rehearsing our lines or dialogue or whatever. But yeah, every part of shooting for RRR was really demanded a lot from us. As actors, as individuals, we really had to put in our heart and soul for it. Because that man there has put in that much of belief in us, so we'll have to deliver it. We had to. So every part of shooting for RRR was really difficult, especially the action sequences were, oh my God, they were torturous.
Sir, who's your left? Sir, yeah.
Just a sec, he wants to complete. Just a sec,
okay.
I'll come to
sir.
You, please.
సార్, మేము మిస్ అవుతున్నాం సార్, రామ్ చరణ్ గారు ఇక్కడ రాలేనందుకు.
మేము కూడా చాలా మిస్ అవుతున్నాం. అక్కడ దెర్ వాజ్ అ పూజ, సడన్ పూజ ఇన్ ద వెడ్డింగ్ సెరమనీ విచ్ హీ హ్యాడ్ టు అటెండ్ టు. సో వీ రియల్లీ ట్రైడ్ అంటిల్ ద లాస్ట్ మినిట్ టు బ్రింగ్ హిమ్ ఇన్, బట్ యు నో హౌ ద పూజారీస్ ఆర్.
एक डायलॉग तेलुगु में बोल सकते हो क्या सर? एनटीआर सर ने अभी
हैदराबाद వచ్చినప్పుడు తెలుగులో మాట్లాడదాం.
थैंक यू सो मच. यस प्लीज, नेक्स्ट प्लीज.
या सर, एनटीआर सर,
यस,
बेसिकली द हुक स्टेप व्हाट वी आर सेइंग करेंटली, नाटू नाटू नाचू, द स्टेप हैज बीन वेरी मच फेमस इन लाइक शॉर्ट पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. देयर हैज बीन मोर देन 10,000 reels are seeing up, there are more hits on it, where you see more 10 lakhs of views and likes are there on your completely one that hook step in very short period of time. I just want to know how much time it took for you to practice that and the bond, which, because that's quite a kind of tuning with the step. Was it so easy or tough?
It was actually a very easy step. I'm not trying to tell you it's a very tough step. A very easy step, yeah. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and that's it. It's actually very easy. But I don't know, it's him who's made it feel very tough. we were you know, because of the pandemic we couldn't shoot here in India, so he took us all the way to Kiev in Ukraine and tortured us there. I mean, 18 takes for that step, purely because he wanted us to, you know, like, he would sit in front of the monitor and step freeze the step so that the coordination, the sync between me and Charan is like on dot. I mean, how can you do it? I went up to him and said, see, both of us have different styles of dancing. So as a director, bring that style together. He's like, no. I said, it is my style.
Because it was Rajmouli sir's style, right? It was his idea.
Absolutely. So every day, well, I don't know, yeah, you know, even the weather was so, you know, like we were very unlucky. The sun would set at 8 in the night and would rise at 6 in the morning. So 8 ke baad, 9 baje tak, he would make us go through the rehearsal. Again, start off at 6 in the morning. So I was like, why did we do these rehearsals when you're automatically, any which way is going to take 20 takes there?
Okay, Rajmouli sir, one more
torturous
question.
Torturous.
Okay, Rajmouli sir, one more question to you. Sir, Rajmouli sir, yeah, one more question.
I'll come to you.
Sir, you have done a movie like Magadir, and like, Rajmouli sir, yeah.
Magadir.
Magadir, yeah. Which were like a great hit in South and which were accepted worldwide currently. And now you have come up with RRR, which is a great combination of Bollywood and, you know, South combination together. So is it a new trend going to be in future where we can see more of Bollywood and South actors collaborating together and seeing